Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi dengan channel Bade Randy Garden. Apa kabar sahabat Bade semuanya? Semoga kesehatan dan kesuksesan selalu menyertai hidup kita semua. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Teman-teman, sebagaimana di awal muka tadi Bade perlihatkan, yaitu yang ada di hadapan Bade ini adalah bahan bunut, teman-teman. Ini Bade hasil dongkelan kemarin. Ini cocok kalau untuk bahan mame, teman-teman. Walaupun kecil, tapi ini sudah lumayan berkarakter. Namun ini sedikit agak tergores, teman-teman. Tapi ini bunut ini bahan yang agak lumayan tahan, walaupun tergores namun tetap bisa hidup, teman-teman. Oke, tidak bakal lama-lama. Jangan lupa bagi teman-teman yang sudah hadir dan mengklik video Bade, jangan lupa like, comment, dan subscribe. Bade ucapkan terima kasih, dan jangan lupa tombol notifikasinya. Teman-teman, ikuti terus videonya. Lalu jumpkan. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I've got an itch I can't scratch, I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me, an open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round, welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head, constantly thoughts jumbled round, think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative. I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta show them what I got, I'm competitive. You know I'm about to go off, I won't let them win, I'll take a stab. I wanna chase a bag, I want a way I can change all the things I lack. I gotta face the facts, I got a taste in that. Got me obsessed with the rest, I got an itch to scratch. From the past, won't escape my pain. I just wanna be a better person. I deserve this, I just wanna break these chains. Always asking for greatness, true to myself, I never fake it. Seen them many once, that is so they get famous. And when I say the truth, most really can't take it. Spite of everything I've been through, I'ma make it. Fake friends, but on my downfall, it's toxic. Day one, started the outlaws for profit. Now all I do is write verses, no talking. All I do is put the work in, no option. This was everything I ever wanted. Created a legacy off of me, just being honest. And the fake ones hate, but it's all to no avail. They wanna see me lose, but you know I never fail.